is your Wi-Fi networks not showing in the list of Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Some users reported that their home Wi-Fi network was not showing in the list of available networks on their Windows 11 computers. According to them, the computer could detect other Wi-Fi networks in the range except their home Wi-Fi network. In this video, we will show you what you can do if you face this issue. Method 1. Turn on network discovery. Check the status of the network discovery setting on your system. If the setting is turned off, turn it on. To do that, open Windows 11 settings. Go to Network and Internet, then Advanced Network Settings, then select Advanced Sharing Settings. Expand the Private Networks and Public Networks tabs. Turn on Network Discovery. Restart your computer and see if it can detect your Wi-Fi network. Method 2. Power cycle your router. Turn off your router. Remove its adapter from the wall socket. Wait for a few minutes and insert the adapter into the wall socket and turn on your router. Method 3. Run network and internet troubleshooter. The next thing you can do is run the network and internet troubleshooter following this guide. Method 4. Update or reinstall your network adapter. Open the device manager. Expand the network adapters branch. Right-click on your network adapter and select uninstall device. After uninstalling the drivers, scan for hardware changes following this link or restart your computer. Windows will automatically install the missing driver. If this doesn't help, download the latest version of the Wi-Fi card driver from the manufacturer's official website and install it manually. Method 5. Flush DNS cache and reset TCP/IP. Corrupted DNS caches can cause internet issues. Flushing the DNS cache following this guide can help. In addition to this, you can reset TCP or IP or internet protocol following this guide. Alternatively, you can perform a network reset following this guide. Method 6. Change the wireless mode in your router settings. To change the wireless mode in your router settings, first check the wireless standards or modes your computer supports. Open the command prompt, copy this command and paste it into the command prompt. Hit enter. The supported radio type section in the result will show the wireless standards supported by your system. Now, log into your router in your web browser and browse to the settings, where you can view and change the wireless standard. Different routers have different procedures for this, so contact your router support or refer to its user manual. Method 7. Install Microsoft driver for your Wi-Fi adapter. You can also try installing a Microsoft driver for your Wi-Fi adapter. Before proceeding, create a system restore point following this guide. Open the device manager, expand the network adapters branch. Double-click on your Wi-Fi driver to open its properties. Go to the driver tab and click on the update driver button. Click browse my computer for drivers. Now click let me pick from a list of available drivers from my computer. Make sure that the show compatible hardware checkbox is selected. Select the Wi-Fi driver with the name Microsoft and click next. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the driver. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.